Hi there, Josh from Vallely Sport Marine in Bismarck in Minot, North Dakota. This is a review of the 2020 Lund 2025 Impact XS, one of our best-selling boats in our lineup, part of the Impact series from Lund. Lund makes a 1675 Impact, 1775 Impact, 1875 Impact, and today the 2025 Impact XS. This is a 20-foot, 2-inch boat with a full 96-inch beam, extremely wide, big, nice big water boat. The 2025 Impact really fits really nice for that tournament angler that's still doing a little family fishing in their lineup. Full rod locker, rear jump seats, which we'll look at in a minute on the inside, but really nice, price conscious, budget friendly boat with tournament Pro V features. So quick walkthrough of the 2020 changes. Lund has done a new paint scheme for 2020, so you have a whole new decal package, and you can do this in a black or gray bottom. This is a black featured boat, and then new for 2020 as well, black consoles and black windshield frame. So we did a reverse of this boat, so it's a gray with the black, really a nice feature package on with this way. We also offer additional colors as well to do exactly what you want. This particular boat is powered by the new Mercury 200 V6 four-stroke. Exceptional motor, runs this boat about 48 to 52 miles an hour, wide open throttle, and really gets it up on plane extremely nice, depending even with a full load of people. So, quick walkthrough of the outside of the boat. Of course, full Lund, double riveted seams, lifetime warranty hull, and full composite transom in the back, so all the inside of this is all composite material on the inside. One thing Lund does is this has the integrated power strike hull on it. So you have double plated, twin plated front end on the aluminum, and then in the back, one thing that really has made Lund really the best ride is your full reverse chine. So you're gonna have a full 5-inch reverse chine on the outside and a lot straighter side. So this boat will not rock side to side on you as you walk in the boat, an extremely dry ride. While we're on the back here, one thing to point out is the trailer. This is a Shorelander tandem axle trailer. Does come standard with boat buckle retractable tie downs, so extremely easy to put those in and out without taking them off. Full LED lights on your trailer. And then of course, tandem axle on the 20 foot. And then you also have a swing tongue hitch standard on the trailer. One thing you probably might be hard to view on that is the coating on this trailer. This actually is more like a rhino lining on a pickup bed. So instead of a painted finish, so it does help with the rock chips throughout. And one other thing I mentioned on the front end of the hull, I'd like to point out on the Lund that's different than a lot of brands out there. If you look down underneath here, this is the revert. This is actually multi-chines. So you're gonna have water chine to roll water off the sides, and then you do have a full-side spray rail extruded on the aluminum, all riveted on. So extremely dry, stable ride on the Lund 2020 Impact. Next, we'll take a look. We'll jump inside and take a look at the inside. Okay, now we'll take a look at the inside of the boat. One of the things I really like in the back of this 2025 Impact is the extremely amount of room. Like I said earlier, this does have a 96-inch beam, but Lund actually brings that beam forward, which is the widest point in the boat, so you really have a dance floor area in the back of the boat. The thing on the 2025 Impact, you do have rear jump seats that will flip down, so you can have an extremely nice casting platform on the back coming in and out of the boat. But if you do have extra people with you in the boat, you can flip up that jump seat, have nice room in it. Now, one thing to notice on the jump seat on the 2025, how much room there is in it. I easily can sit here, not cramped up against this seat in the back. So extremely nice room, with fully loaded with the people. In the back of the boat is a 24-gallon Lund Livewell, full aerators as well. Nice cup holders, tool holders, all standard on the boat. That all comes fully featured. This has on-the-go rod storage on the side, so just open this buckle, take your rods out, and if you're moving spot to spot, you got nice tubes, pop them in, buckle it down, and you're good to go. One question I get a lot on the Impact series is the gunnels on how the sides are. is it deep? How does it ride in the water? You gotta remember that this boat actually is just as deep as any other boat in the water. What they do is they notch this out right here. What I really like about it is to easily kneel down, net a fish, grab a fish out of the water, or even if you're coming up to the dock, it's also a nice spot to sit down on the side of the boat without leaning all the way over the boat. So one of the things that most people use in the boat really like that. Spin around here and show you the front of the consoles. This boat has console drawers on it. So you can open these up, pop those out. There's a full aluminum drawers for storage underneath your console. Really maximize the space, and then can fully lock those as well. So nice feature that you pop out, and then there, right here, just pop this out. And you do have a Lund custom ruler to measure your whoppers with on the water. So pop it in and you're good to go from there. A fully featured Lund console, pre-wired, pre-drilled to put your locators in here. Can fit up to a 12-inch screen on this boat. Just mount it with some different mounts and really can fit that nice in. Kicker audio, and then full switches all the way through with tilt steering. I'm moving to the bow of the boat. Probably the nicest thing I like about the Impact series is the rod storage. Fully capable of 12 rods, all in separate tubes. And one thing with Lund I really like, I got a rod in here to show you, is how easy it is to pop things in and out. You're never bending a rod to put things in like a lot of boats. You literally are done with your rod, put it in, and you're done. Fully accessible for all your rods. Open up storage here for you, show you all the storage compartment. We have the Lund travel cover in there, full storage, all these compartments. This is your front live well, and then we have this with a front bait well option as well. So really gives you nice access to your bait, and then a front accessible live well as well. One thing to note on the Lund as well is all your doors are all aluminum, so you have all metal extrusion in the aluminum, so nice stability all the way in the bow. And then of course, this particular boat has the Lund Pro Ride seats, one of the comfiest seats on the market. And then this boat is optioned up with air ride pedestals as well, as you see throughout the boat. So once again, this is Josh from Vallely Sport Marine in Bismarck and Minot. This is a walkthrough of the 2020 Lund 2025 Impact. If you have any questions, please let us know.